Ramirez launches. Way back to left. Gone! To make it 8-1. His 97th here at Wrigley. Third homer for the Cubs in the last two innings.
If you're going to try to go in on Aramis Ramirez with a fastball, you better make sure to get it in there. That ball is knee-high right down the middle of the plate. Solid contact.